Hey guys, we're back to another video, and today we're playing GTA. But we're playing online, so I don't know what we're gonna be doing, but we're going invite only today. We're going invite only today because I said we can. So yeah, guys, we're just gonna be playing this game today. Actually, you know what I may do? I have two accounts, but I'm playing on my first account. Like, not my first PSN account, but my first GTA 5 online account. Which is a girl. I have one girl and one boy. So, I don't know what we're going to do today. Stop. Maybe we'll run a, oh, I haven't customized this car yet, so that's what we're going to start off with. I have two cars that I haven't customized yet. I got you.
Yeah, come here.
So yeah, guys, my brother's in the other room playing Minecraft. Can't do nothing really about that, so. Over here, we're gonna customize this thing. Let's hit that lady. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. There we go.
So,
maybe you guys be able to hear the vehicle now. Hello guys, this can turn into a convertible. It can. Look. So I'll upgrade all this stuff real quick. Bumpers. I'll change that. Change that. Engine. I don't put explosives on it. Some lights on it. Respray. That's right, my crew color is yellow. I don't know why orange would be pretty good on this car. Let's keep it. Can I put chrome? No, I can't. Put my crew emblem. Oh my god, I exited by accident. I always exit too far. Hold on, it's spinning around real quick.
What's wrong with her now?
Oh boy, I'm just accidentally left. Like, chill. He said, what's wrong with it now? Like, come on. Don't sell skirts. I like them that. Lower it down. Wheel. Let's do chrome rims.
Now that's a custom job.
Let's do orange smoke to match. Windows, pure black. And since I think it's about to rain, let's put our window up Yeah, this car is looking kind of slick, not gonna lie. Oh, I thought. Okay. So I think my other car should be in this garage. I don't know. Yeah, guys, make sure to like and subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss any content. Happy Halloween! Even though it's not Halloween yet, I may not post a video on Halloween just because of it's a day, special day. Don't know. Yeah, I'm playing on PS3 just in case you were wondering. Oh shoot, I'm swimming. And today's my brother's birthday. So if you could put down in the comments, happy birthday, that'd be great. It's Damien's birthday today, just in case you were wondering. I don't know why I have a bunch of characters. I have a bunch of tattoos in this character. You can't make GTA characters look good. At least girl characters. You can't make them look good. So I tried my best. Let me call Morris real quick. There you go, Morris Mutual Insurance. Morris Mutual,
how can I be of service? Okay.
So it's not in this garage. We'll take the bike out and we'll go and get the other one. Come on. I still think we're at 20 subscribers. I don't know. But I may do a 1 hour. I'm going to post a video when we're at or close to 30 subscribers. And in that video, you guys have to put down in that video comments what you want me to do a 1 hour or a 2 hour long video and what you want me to play. If it's GTA, or if it's a new game, like, I can only play GTA and, Need for Speed Most Wanted on this, but I can play almost any Roblox game. So, yeah, if you want, just let me know on that video what you want. Oh, this one's got the twins, but it's on in the middle. This is pretty dang fast. Oh, grip it. Nope, I spun out. Excuse me. This vehicle was destroyed. That was pretty clean drift, though.
Here for the magic touch?
Yeah, it's a sports car, and it's also a classic. So we're going to customize this real quick, and then we're going to get on what I'm probably going to be doing today. lights, change those. Plate, blue and blue. Primary color. I think that orange, though. That matte orange. Why don't we get a... No, I can't do anything with that. Chrome matte. I think black would look good. Oh, we definitely need the chrome one. Yeah, let's do juice. And the orange spray paint. So what are we going to be doing today, guys? I don't even know what we're going to be doing. Nah, sometimes I do roleplay, like I like to drive trucks and stuff like that, like, and like drive normally in this game. But with the AI, it's kind of hard, but I can do all highways and stuff like that. But if you guys want me to roleplay, just let me know down in the comments of this video. I love getting feedback from you guys, it's so cool. Oh, shoot. What should we, No. Oh, dang it. I was going to line up. This is the quick way to get up these mountain thingies. No, I think I need to run up. Kind of like this. Whee! You know what we should do today? We're going to go fly into the military base. And we're going to try and get us a jet. So we're going to call our... We're going to call Pegasus. Actually, first we have to look at the plane names, because I don't remember any of the plane names, or the, names of any, really, anything in this game. That would be here. And under travel and transport, and under this. I think, so we don't look suspicious. This says U.S. Air Force. But let's use the jet to make them think that we're kind of like them. Maybe they won't shoot us down. I have an idea. So let's use the Bursa. Let's call these people Pegasus for the Bursa. Or whatever how you say it.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Hydra.
Great. Oh. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
Or we can just use the Hydra and actually look like a jet. I forgot I had the Hydra. I know the Hydra name. That's the only one I know. Hydra's the military jet. Oh, shoot. Rip the worm and hug. Nope. Jump. And one more. Maybe we should pick up a helicopter and then fly. Oh, nope. Never mind. It's right there. I don't know how to turn the Hydra into fly mode, so we're going to try that. I'm going to try and press everything to see how to turn it from fly, from hovering to fly. I wonder if I shoot. Nope. If you guys know how to turn this out of hover mode, just let me know. Because I sure don't. Said hover mode's good for landing. Boom. Alright, so where is this? Where is the military base? So it's like right around here. Alright, so we're gonna try and who's so slow when it's not when it's in hover mode? Yeah, it's not made to fly. Nope. Oh my god. The frick? Did you see that, guys? I just got like hit. I think they shot another missile at me. You know what we'll do? You know what we're gonna do, guys? We're gonna use a car to get in there. Car. Please stop, sir. No, we're gonna get the armor Karumba. That is a smart option, because then they can't, like, shoot us that easily. Do you like that idea, guys?
Hey, Sully, huh? Want to get rides?
Armored.
Let me know.
No, armored Karumba.
I'll bring it by.
I need that car delivered.
I got stuff to do.
To my base, or my location. It's kind of like a punching bag. Because it never falls over. There we go. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. I love the way this car sounds. I think I have to jump in. This doesn't sound like they're gonna open that gate. Ow. They're not happy with me trying to or entering the military base. Ooh! Yes! That was so close to not making it though. Full go. We're gonna be screwed. That's what they. Story mode that opens in the military base. I can't find it. Right there, right there. Please try it. I use card defense. Card.
What'd you think of the case?
Oh my god! It must have got a lucky shot through the window. We're gonna ask them for a helicopter pickup.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help? An air unit's on its way.
Come on, guys, we can do this. We're gonna stop right here so that he can land. They don't care we're in here?
Hope you enjoyed the ride.
Are you guys seeing this?
I got you. And we're here.
I know. He said you're an idiot as I felt as I hit the ground. Oh my god. If I can do that though. It's not high enough. He doesn't fly high enough. Okay, we need another one of my fast cars out here.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
Bring the 6x6.
I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to work.
Come on, homie. Oh, yeah, by the way, I got a gold chain. Come on, bring the 6x6. What the frick is that? It passed him. Oh! That must be the thing that comes down and bonds with him. Come on, come on! Oh! Man, he didn't make it. That sounds real cool. That's true. Don't mind me, guys. That's not a question. We can get up here. Duh, we can get up here. Get this truck. This truck can get me anywhere. Hopefully inside the military base. Hopefully anywhere is also inside this military base. I think I need to move over here more. Yep. I'm like, how did I do that last time? Because I didn't. I did it over here. But as soon as I enter this base, we need to head right to the jets. Because they're going to be on me. Oh, you spawn out and there's a guard right there. Jet in the first one. Alright, I know they're there, but we have to go. Oh, he's doing, truck's doing wheelies now. Turn. Can't do this. Yes, I can. No, get him. Oh, we shot at. I'm sitting still. I didn't even look at my health bar. Guys, we're gonna do this. Okay, so what are we gonna try? You know what, I think I'm gonna end this video off with a police chase.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
I think I'm gonna end this video off with a police chase. Me. I just drive off normally. No, they did. Cops are trying to hit the spikes. You know what? Just because of that, I'm gonna make it harder for you guys to catch me. There's a house over there. They behind me. We just flew over that car. He probably almost pooped his pants. Now they can't get in. Door.
Got it.
No, it sucks. Just someone to throw a grenade over there. It's not how I'm starting to annoy me. Come on. You know, if I die, I'm taking the other with me. And he lives to see another day, and he lives to see another day. Yup, he's still having to see another day. Oh, shoot. They're trying to shoot me. I can't see why. I'm shooting at them, and I kill one of their guys. Excuse me. We're just gonna make it look like they didn't. That's a blast. I shot him. Oh, yes. We're gonna end it there for this video. See you guys.